歡迎收睇最新消息。今日咧，我咧就喺呢一個 HATDC 嘅 Wine and Spirit Fair 最後一天啦。咁咧就咧好多人咧就咧嚟咗呢度咧係試酒啦。咁咧今日咧當然我哋都有好多唔同國家同埋唔同種類嘅 Wine 同埋 Spirit 咧有得俾大家試嘅。咁啊先帶大家去行下先。
This is I introduce our good wine, Kosher Kiroka, the 2016 from Japan in City Kuroda. I'm winemaker. So this wine is very good smell and fragrance. We focus to the very nice, like a lemon and a citrus flavor. It's very fresh and fruity. It's very nice wine.
歡迎嚟到 Wine and Spirit 啊！咁我哋公司係東方明珠啦。咁我哋基本上最主要咧就係做美國酒嘅。咁我同大家介紹一下啦。咁我鏡頭 pan 一 pan。今日咧我哋有四款唔同嘅美國酒莊，分別有兩款嚟自 Paso Robles， 有兩款嚟自 Napa Valley 嘅。咁點解我哋會引入呢四個唔同嘅酒莊？因為佢嘅產量同埋個特色好多唔同特色嘅。例如呢、這個。Devilus 個酒莊，佢每年都係只出六個 barrel 啫，一個 barrel 大概200多支啦。咁所以咧，佢一支酒咧，其實只係出千零款嘅啫。咁所以比較個量就比較少啲咯，咁比較珍貴啲嘅。咁另外呢個 Dana 就帶有一啲我哋叫法國南澳嘅風情，因為有啲 Shiraz 啊、Grenache 啊咁嚟組成嘅。咁相對喺加州上面咧就少出現啲嘅。咁另外有個 Titus 啦，佢好得意喎，佢最主要係用 Malbec 嚟做主角喎。咁 Malbec 大家都知喺加州係一隻好流行嘅葡萄嘅。
Hello， 咁我嚟介紹一下啦嗱，葡萄酒咧世界咧好大嘅嚇，咁中國咧嚇最近咧就好多嘅葡萄酒酒區咧出現。我想介紹嘅話就係咧係寧夏嘅河南山嘅酒區。OK， 呢個咧。就是我哋美的個集團咧，喺投資落去咧，呢、這個寧夏河南山有個嘅葡萄園，我哋全部酒莊嘅葡萄園咧，都係我哋自己一手去呢個建造嘅。咁就用嘅品種係咩咧？嗱，寧夏河南山咧被譽為中國嘅波爾多區，所以大家都諗到噶啦，佢個品種咧都離唔開波爾多嘅品種，譬如話七霞珠啊、胡綠啊咁樣。啊，呢、這個就係佢嘅呢個風格啦。OK， 波州唔係淨係波爾多，有羅勒河谷。龍河谷 Top Drone， 呢呢區嘅產品。
OK，
呢度喺裏邊嘅屋企，叫旺夫，喺山腳嚟噶。啊，誒，香港人比較少見，但係呢一個地區非常之靚。誒，如果你上網嘅話，我哋肯定會查到。如果旺夫嘅話咧，食個 biscuit 咧係最好嘅，一定最好嘅。嗰個嘅質素，佢哋有白酒啦，有紅酒。誒，紅酒都係基礎翻 Grenache 時下嗰樣嘅嘢。咁白酒咧係佢一個好好飲嘅嘢，有闊山、麥山嗰類嘅白酒喺度。仲有佢哋，哇！呢個係咪好靚嘅一個紅色？個樽形都已經好靚噶啦，嚇！呢個咁啊喺嗰邊咧係好興飲用嘅，會識係法國南部。Sabot Peskin。
蘇格蘭的 blended whisky 就叫 Monkey Shoulder。 Monkey Shoulder 其實是一個我們用了三種不同的單一麥芽威士忌去做的，那個出來的效果其實個果味、花香味和這個的 vanilla 味都是很重的。今天呢就會做一款 cocktail 給大家，本身就用了 Monkey Shoulder， 用了一個 vanilla 的甜酒，一個杏桃的甜酒，菠蘿汁和檸檬汁的，那我就會示範給大家看。呢、这個就係今日為大家示範嘅 Monkey Shoulder 嘅 cocktail， 希望大家中意。
咁啊，今日呢個Hendrick's 嘅一個蘇格蘭嚟嘅 gin 啦，咁呢個 gin 同一個你平時飲開嘅 London Dry gin 會幾唔同嘅，因為佢喺入邊再加咗一個保加利亞嘅玫瑰，同埋加咗青瓜喺入邊做蒸餾。咁我今日就有一款gin and tonic 係比平時你一般飲嘅 gin and tonic 會有少少唔同嘅。就係加咗一個 raspberry 嘅 liqueur 喺入邊，咁其實需要幾 drop 就已經攞到個味道噶啦。咁因為嚟緊聖誕節嘅關係啦，咁我都所以特登準備咗一個顏色比較鮮豔，跟住喺 garnish 上面咧就用翻一個 rosemary， 同埋一個新鮮嘅 red currant。咁成件事就更加有聖誕節氣氛，咁同埋加咗少少嘅 raspberry 嘅 liqueur 入面之後咧，其實飲落去係一個好唔同嘅style 嘅 gin and tonic。
咁呢支係我哋 King's Wine Cellar 嘅第一支嘅 IB 嚟嘅，咁 IB 即係 Independent Bottle 啦。咁我哋買咗個桶翻嚟，咁就做咗呢一支嘅威士忌啦。咁全部嘅 label 啦都係自己 design 嘅，咁廿一年嘅酒，我哋做咗 total 80支啫，咁好珍貴。
Today we have runs from Ramation, completely different styles because the customer is different, has different tastes, so it's important to have a wide range. So here we have on my right a very rare run. Why rare? Because we just released 504 bottles and about 100 came here to Hong Kong. So this is from Jamaica, from a distillery called Hampden, very, very known distillery in our industry. And this run is very citric, powerful because it's 61.6 I think degrees of alcohol. So when you get into the mouth, it's nice because you have a lot of complexity and explosion of mouth. And here in the opposite side, we have a very mild, very I would say smooth rum. So Panama 25. This rum here is exclusively sold in Hong Kong. Only for Hong Kong.
帶咗喺蘇格蘭啦、釀酒啦、拼搏啦同埋團嘅精神帶過嚟香港，咁定為香港獅子山啊！咁呢一啲酒咧，每一啲酒售出咧就$200咧，捐去香港嘅慈善機構。咁啊，多謝大家嘅支持啦
！Hello， 大家好，我係葉邦啊。咁今日咧我哋 Whisky U 就喺 International
Wine and Spirit Fair 呢度咧，其實我哋都有個攤位嘅。咁我哋喺度做啲咩呢？其實就首先就介紹我哋 Whisky U 啦，我哋係一個威士忌嘅學院嚟嘅。咁今日咧，其實我哋呢三日喺度咧，其實我哋都會有招生啦，介紹我哋嘅課程啦。咁同埋有好多朋友咧，其實唔知道威士忌都有咁專業嘅知識可以去學習嘅，所以希望大家多多支持啦，留意下我哋嘅 Facebook 同埋我哋嘅 website。咁所有嘅課程咧，都喺我哋 website 上面咧，係可以揾到曬時間同埋報名噶啦。
哇！咁咧，我哋真係睇咗好多唔同嘅酒下，有紅酒、有白酒、有sake、有 whisky， 仲有中國嘅白酒，又有 cocktail 咁樣。哇！咁今次咧呢一個Wine Spirit Fair 咧，真係非常之豐富嘅。咁咧就大家今年就算冇嚟到都唔緊要嚇，咁咧下年就記得留意住個時間，記得咧快啲報名啦。咁咧今次嘅最新消息就多謝曬大家收睇，下個禮拜再介紹啲新嘢俾大家。